The suction buckets themselves have been made in different fabrication yards all over Europe, and then they are shipped here by barge. The suction bucket is a new design. They are put on the seabed and the water is sucked out, and it automatically causes a suction to the seabed. The jackets are fitted by welding. The legs are fitted on top of the suction buckets. That normally takes just over a week for the welding of the braces, and then a further week to weld the legs to the bracing. The suction buckets are put onto the stools behind me. Then they are fitted in the correct location. They are tested to make sure that they are in the correct location before the legs are fitted onto it. The braces are already ready, so there is minimum amount of welding to be carried out. Behind me is the 3D area where everything is put together. From this area here, they are moved to a different area to be fitted with the upper jacket. These will be welded together, tested, painted, coated, and then moved from this location to Peterhead. There, they will be fitted out, ready for the installation process. The suction bucket pumps and this sort of thing will all be fitted, everything checked, then they will be shipped from Peterhead to the final location just off Aberdeen.